Consumer demand for Japanese cars, built in modern factories subsidized by state tax incentives, is accelerating the decline of the U.S. auto industry and the jobs that depend on it.
The states are unfortunately engaging in self-destructive competition.
Clyde Prestowitz is a former Commerce Department official and an expert on Japanese business.
They are being played off one against the other. And they are, in a sense, subsidizing the destruction of a large part of the U.S. auto and auto parts industry.
Do the Japanese think we're fools?
Yes.
You answer
the short answer is yes. I can't tell you how many times Japanese from the government, Japanese from academia, Japanese from industry, say to me, Prestowitz-san, don't you Americans know what's happening to you? And it's not just Japanese. I've had the same comment from Koreans, from Singaporeans, from Hong Kong Chinese, from Taiwanese, from Frenchmen, from Germans. The rest of the world thinks we are absolutely nuts.
As it stands right now, if you're an American business in a high-tech industry competing with the Japanese, you are in the business of going out of business.